I'm Pete Wattridge.
And I'm Linka Wattridge.
We live in California, right near San Francisco right now.
And we just want to be able to explore the mobile.
I like working from home, but I'm sick of being at home, right? We're finally getting the van that I've wanted since I was 2 years, well, I think I was 7.
All the way from California to the Midwest into Detroit. Who's coming in first? Welcome to your new Drifter van.
Oh my gosh. Wow.
Oh, these are your butterflies. Oh, perfect.
This is actually something that we patented.
Yeah.
So this is adjustable.
Yeah.
Pull out on this.
Wow. So we can sit there and both eat together.
Yep.
If we want. And if we're mad at each other, we can sit a different seat. You actually have two workstations in there now. So we could both work in there.
I didn't think that was happening, so that's really cool.
There's plenty of room in here, actually. I mean, I really like the open front. This is really nice. I think we can have some fun in this. I really do. My parents had, in the early 70s, a Vanagon with the pop top. So I grew up with that for a couple years. And ever since then, I've wanted a van. We always go places and then come home, right? Now we can go places and then keep going,
yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Just park it, open that door, and we can just sit there and get views of the whole of Stinson Beach and the bay.
This is just gonna give us freedom. Yeah.
So the objective is not just to use it for weekends. It's like, use it as much as possible.